Welcome back to Kill Hut 702's Adventures and Explorations. Today we're on an adventure to check out Peace Park, and it's actually a Buddhist temple as well. I just want to come over here and just see if it has that peace of mind, and just to check it out because it's a temple. Welcome to Amitabha Stupa in Peace Park. Hopefully I said that right. Kindly enter the sacred land with respect and courtesy for others. Everyone is most welcome, including pets on leashes, who also benefit from going around the stupa with you. Kindly clean up after them and carry all trash out of the park. While on this short trail, please do not remove or rearrange the rocks that border the path. They are here for your safety. We invite you to spin the prayer wheel in a clockwise direction at the top of trail and take time to read the kiosk signs, which are filled with interesting information to enhance your visit. You will also find postings for upcoming events and spiritual practices on the shaded platform. Enjoy your time and come back often. Alright, so it looks like we got a social distancing map here. We start here. One-way traffic goes to the right, two-way traffic this way. So we're just going to start heading up this way and we're going to end up here. And hopefully the medicine wheel. So we're going to check out the Buddha statue and head up to the medicine wheel. So without further ado, let's get started on this adventure. Starting out at the trailhead, let's start heading up. Welcome to the Amitabha Stupa in Peace Park. We just read that for you at the front entry sign. So we're gonna start heading up this little trail. Definitely been getting my exercise lately. We'll check out the Buddha statue. Very spiritual place. Why I really wanted to check it out. It's another warm one today. Alright, turn your back around. I don't want to leave my keys on the ground, do I? I think that's the two-way trail here. The one-way trail is that way. I want to go straight up to the statue, so we'll go this way. I'm a little sore from all the stuff we've been doing today. Ready to get a good meal in me. Hopefully I can find one at a decent price. That looks like the medicine wheel, maybe? The one over here, this is the Buddha statue. Social distancing, one wheel tree. So yeah, don't go back that way, I guess. Wow, look at that. Making offerings on this altar, especially when accompanied by a simple wishing prayer, will bring you great benefit. Once you place your offering on the altar, do not take it back. Do not remove any other offerings from the altar. The bowls of water represent pure offerings to the Buddha. Do Do not place anything in the bowls of water, especially not your fingers. A past pew. Dedicate a brick to someone you love, celebrate a special occasion or cause, or commemorate the memory of a person or pet who has passed. Wow, that is super cool. Stupas are considered to be the body of the Buddha. Please do not sit, stand, or climb on the stupa, and do not place any objects on it. Just trying to be super quiet and respectful. Some people are, I guess you can say, praying. Prayer wheels are filled with hundreds of millions of sacred mantras of prayers for peace. Like the mantra of universal compassion shown above, please spin and walk around them in a clockwise direction. When you do, the virtuous energy goes out into the world, bringing peace and blessings to everyone. Let's do this. Clockwise direction. Here, do that next. Right here. Prayer request. Bring peace and blessings to everyone. We're gonna walk around this one clockwise. Shakyamuni Buddha. Please do not touch the statue, don't place anything on it, do not climb on it or sit on it. Please help us reserve it. The beautiful statue of the Buddha is from Bali, Indonesia. It was carved from a single piece of mahogany in the 1980s and donated to the Amitabha Stupa and Peace Park in 2006. It is in delicate condition and needs constant maintenance. Please help us reserve it. Welcome to the medicine wheel. The medicine wheel is an ancient Native American symbol used to represent the circle of life. In a larger sense, it is a map of the universe and the spiritual powers within it. The center of the wheel is a circle of seven stones, which are referred to as the seven sacred dancers. The dance of creation into manifestation is a dance around the sacred fire, which can be seen as our sun. We see them expressed as the seven rainbow colors, or as the seven chakras of this greater intelligence that we all call creation. From this center circle emanate the pathways of the four directions. Each direction has a guardian spirit and a teaching that corresponds to the four seasons, four elements, four times of day, and the four stages of human life. Also included is our relation to the Sky Father above and to the Earth Mother below. Why walk the medicine wheel? One walks the medicine wheel for guidance, healing, or clarity when life changes us to look deeper within ourselves. The wheel is like a divine mirror, helping us to remember all that we are. There are various traditions on how to build the medicine wheel and how to walk it. Here is a suggestion. How to walk the medicine wheel. Please always enter the medicine wheel at the east opening with a prayerful intent. The east represents springtime and sunrise. It embodies rebirth and the awakening of consciousness. Now travel clockwise to the south, which is summer, the noontime, and the place of growth. This is the childhood phase represented by kindness and compassion. Now walk to the west, representing the fall season and sunset. This is a time of looking within, spiritual maturation, and right relations. Now continue to the north, midnight, which represents the elders. The north embodies wisdom and a spiritual renewal of cleansing of winter time. Please keep a respectful distance and volumes. Alright, that is very interesting. It says entrance east opening. The prayerful intent. Now travel clockwise. Hoping to the positivity and blessings to everyone. I'm gonna give you guys one last look at the mountains up here, and we're gonna go ahead and head back down. You can definitely feel the peacefulness and the spiritual aspect of being up here. Just gotta take this in. I'm just sitting in silence for a little bit. Definitely feel the peacefulness up here. I don't know if it has anything to do with where I'm at. I'm pretty sure it does. That's why I always say stay humble, be positive always. Never show hatred, always love. Not everyone gets love, so make sure and always spread it. Even if people do you bad, always show kindness. Much blessings to everyone watching this video. Peace and happiness to you all. We'll see you guys at the bottom. Alright everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know I did. I've never felt so at peace. It's the tranquility, it's crazy, I wasn't expecting that. Like when I said when I walked up there, my legs were hurting and all that. My whole body is just like, I don't know, at peace. The energy here is just crazy. Thank you for watching. Spread nothing but happiness, love, positivity. Smash the like. We'll see you on the next video, fam. Love you guys more than ever. See you on the next one. Peace.